Yeah. Good as gold. Good as gold. Good as gold. So that's how it is. good as gold.
You did it. You saved Koldahar. I haven't been this happy since, well, since the last time a group of adventurers saved Koldahar.
Done.
Don't get in the way.
May I help?
Hey, like an arrow.
I'm ready. Certainly.
How may I best serve?
Of course.
Goblin pie.
I'm here, right?
I am needed.
Thank you. what? No worries.
Do you need? Yes.
Thank you.
What's up? What now? Good as gold. Good as gold. Done. So that's how it is. Hey, so that's how it is. Me? Good as gold.
You...
What? Done. Yeah? Like an arrow. What's up? On my way. What now? Hey? Here I go. Hmm? Me? What? So that's how it is.
I welcome you back, heroes of Kaldahar. How may I be of assistance? She asked me to name them since I was raised among elves with an elven father. The boy was his heir, the girl Medei. I named them for my parents, my beloved parents. I rue the day I made that mistake. Egania raised the children away from other people, teaching them morality in a bottle. She groomed Medei to be a priestess of Elmater. When old Egania died, that's how the villagers encountered them. Medei was performing burial rites. The villagers assumed the monsters before them had killed the old woman. When the villagers became agitated, Egania's bottle of morality shattered. Izair and Medei's demonic instincts took over. When I arrived, it was a scene of horror. The villagers never stood a chance. I tried to contain the twins, but they escaped into the mountains. It wasn't until years later that I learned what had become of them. Izair and Medei lived on the streets of Luskan, scraping together money through intimidation and confidence games. Eventually, the pair tried to dazzle the wrong person. The intended victim was Edgil, a master in the host tower of the Arcane Brotherhood, a group whose members you've already met. Edgil took an interest in the twins for their obvious infernal heritage. He decided to use the twins as servants and killers in exchange for protection and training in the art. The twins proved to be valuable assets to the host tower. Eventually, the Brotherhood used Izair and Medei as emissaries to the Abyssal Plains. After years of service to the host tower, the twins decided to see how they would fare as mercenaries in the Blood War, the eternal battle between the Nine Hells and the Abyss. The twins worked as mercenaries in the Blood War. After meeting their father, Belhifet, they attempted to become powers of their own among the Beatazu, the devilish hierarchy of the Nine Hells. To their dismay, they found they fit in even less among the Beatazu devils than they did in this world. Constantly treated as pawns and frequently manipulated by their father, the twins left the Hells and returned to Faerun. I do not know how they came to live in the Severed Hand, but everything that Egania ever hoped to see become of Izair and Medei died after she passed from this world. Izair is a twisted sorcerer, with as much power as any master of the Host Tower. Medei, once raised to revere Ilmater, has become a vile priestess of Iaktu's Vim, the hateful bastard son of the Black Lord Bane. Now they seek to establish themselves as a power in the north, with their legion allies dragged from the most immoral and unreasonable dregs of the world's outcasts. An insult. Izair and Medei's Legion of the Chimera sent emissaries to the cities of the north to announce their sovereign rule of the spine of the world and their desire for equal commerce. Most of the emissaries were regarded as freaks and madmen. The mayor of Burn Shander, though, he sent gifts back to Izair and Medei. A bottle of wine and some pastries, all filled with holy water. The mayor's priest of Helm thought it would be amusing to send those gifts after he divined the twins' infernal heritage. Isair did not find it endearing.
Yeah?
We'll see about that.
What's up? No worries. What now? Good as gold. Done. No worries. Me? What?
Ready?
Yeah? Done. Done.
Anytime.
What's up?
Mm-hmm. We'll see about that.
What should I? Of course.
To protect and preserve, I go forth.
I see.
What now?
I'm listening. My pleasure.
So that's how it is.
Ow!
Yes, very well.
I'll make this quick.
I'm here. Done. You want me? Right.
What?
I'm not sure about this.
Ready and willing. What do you need?
Yeah? So that's how it is.
Very well.
What's up? On my way.
At your service, of course.
I'm listening very well. Yes, whatever you say.
What now? On my way.
Oh, I hope I don't get in the way.
Something you need done?
No worries.
Weary. I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should rest.
We should rest soon. I'm dying to get out of these clothes.
I don't know if I can keep the pace up. I need to rest.
I'll be needing rest soon.
I'm here, yes.
At this rate, I'll need to be... Done. My enemies always
to
bring
protect
the best
and preserve. I go full.
To tell me twice.
You want me?
Yes.
Tell me, I don't mind.
What would you have?
It will be done.
Ready. And well, my pleasure.
Me?
To protect and preserve, I go forth.
Here I go.
What do you done?
I'm not sure about this.
I will assist you in any way possible.
What?
What can I do for you? Sounds good to me.
I'm listening. My pleasure.
Ow! Yeah?
Yes. Yes.
What's up? Like an arrow.
Go ahead.
No.
Yes? I'm ready. To protect and preserve, I go full.
Whatever you say.
I must rest soon.
Hey, like an arrow.
I'm here. Watch me go.
You just tell me.
Do you mind if we rested
you
for a while?
Me? Done. We should rest soon. I'm dying to get out of these clothes.
I don't know if I can keep the pace up.
Ready.
I need to rest.
I've had enough. Come here, you wretch.
I'm tired of trotting around like a damn mule. Let's find an inn and some warm beds.
What do you need? Very well.
Me? What? So that's how it is. Yeah? What's up? So that's how it is.
Yes, very well.
I see.
What now? Done. Hey? On my way.
Yes, whatever you say.
Me? What? Yeah? What's up? Done. What now? Eh? Good as gold.
I'm here, yes.
At your service.
No.
No trouble at all.
What's up?
Is that the best you can do?
What now? Hey?
I split your jaw
twice.
Ready. I see.
Me?
wash me clear in your blood.
What? No worries. Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ready.
I trust you.
What's up? So that's how it is. What now? Hey, on my way.
Okay. I trust you.
Hmm? Me? You don't have to tell me twice. Here I go.
What do you need? Whatever you say.
That's how it is. Yeah?
Something you need done.
What's up? Good as gold.
What? It will be done. Standing by.
What now? Hey? On my way.
I'm not sure about this. Oh.
I'm listening. Done.
Is that the best you can do?
Yes.
Me? Here I go.
I'm here, yes.
What?
You want me?
I need it.
Very well. Ready? Let's go to work. What would you have of me? Very well. Yes. Anytime. What needs to be done? I shall be swift about it.
I hear ya, Jordan. What? Right then.
Ready.
What do you need?
Yes.
Yeah? What's up? Like an arrow. What now? On my way.
Hey, let's go to work.
Very well.
Me? What?
What would you have?
Understood.
Yeah?
Work to be done.
May I help? How may I best serve?
Gladly.
Say.
What now? Good as gold. Done. Like an arrow.
I'm here. Easy as copper.
Sounds good to me.
Son.
me? Done.
Yes.
What?
I'm here. You want me? Very well.
Gold. Hey. What? On my way.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
I'm ready. Okay.
What's up? So that's how it is.
Yes. What needs very well?
I would, of course.
Hey? Hmm? Me? What? Yeah? So that's how it is.
Hmm.
Good as gold.
What do you need? Very well.
What shall I do? I don't mind.
Ready.
Like an arrow.
You just sounds good to me.
On my way. What's up?
At you, gladly. Something you need done.
I see.
What now?
I'm listening. Yes. Yes, I see.
May I help?
Of course.
You'll soon sleep with the dead. Me? What? Yeah? Done. What's up? What now?
Is that the best you can do? Is that the best you can do?
Thank you.
Ready and willing. Done.
Hey?
There's nothing you can do!
No worries. Me?
What?
Good as gold.
No trouble at all.
to protect you.
Half the loot is mine.
Ready?
Like that.